that piece looks hard to pull back out. No, so it's actually really easy to pull out. This one, you know, it just slides out. Same with this one, but every printer isn't perfect. This print had some slight elephant's foot, so as you can see, it's not sliding out, but that's no problem at all. There's small holes at the bottom of the crate, so you can just take an Allen key and pop it out.